So this week we passed House Bill 4068. It's a bill that will help streamline the workers at the polls, and it will help the state of Michigan save a lot of money. Quite often in May elections, the turnout is much lower. It's harder to get, for some clerks, it's harder to get workers to work at the polls. And so this bill will help not only reduce the cost to the taxpayers, but it will also help make the system more efficient.